kita paulitin.
Welcome! Taran! Paila-ila
mo. Say hi!
Yung pangan!
Balik sa TV! Balik sa may...
Hi guys! So, I have a guest here na ako'y guest niya. He is one of the agriculture student of Bisaya State University Baybay Campus. And welcome! Taran! Paila-ila mo.
Say hi!
Yung pangan!
Balik sa TV! Balik sa may... So, hi guys! I'm Aljohn Pide. So, my ate introduced me as Koan. I'm the one of the agriculture student at Bisaya State University. So, here we're going to have a challenge.
So, what are we going to do today? We'll have to name.
To name some random plants.
Around the house.
Yes.
And we're going to give you the common name and its scientific name.
And some trivia.
Oh, no, but I trivia, guys.
Yes, I hope you
okay. So, let's start.
Okay. Let's start, guys. So, atong kinaunhan is we have the.
What?
Kamatis.
Kailan mo kamatis?
Yeah.
The common name of this is?
Tomato. So, the scientific name of tomato is Solanum lycopersicum. So, I have a trivia for this. We have the, do you know that Solanum lycopersicum or the tomato is considered as the berry? So, in fruit classification, we have three classification. We have a simple, aggregate and composite. So under the simple classification, we have two types. We have succulents and dry fruit. So under the succulent type, we have the tomato as berry.
Ah, okay. So nanaw mo niya ba ano? Sunod, kini unsa man siya? That one.
So mo din ni siya atong ginatawag og kuan, guys. We have the lemongrass as the common name, and the scientific name for this is saibugon. Saibopogon cetratus. So usually ato ning gamiton sa mga kada magluto ta isda, magtinuwa ta o. So ano siya, dakong siya gamit for some viands.
Tambal sa tudo.
And also medical.
Tambal daw sa high blood.
Oh. Medical something.
And
matters.
This one.
Also we have the common name, kailan siya mo ani, guys. So, mani siya, atong ginatawag og kangkong as a common name. And then the family name, the scientific name is Epomoea aquatica.
Okay. Sa English pa, anak, kay, daghan man itong klase.
Daghan siyang klase, like we have Chinese kangkong. And also, it's considered as a broadleaves. Broadleaves or broadweeds.
Ah, broadweeds day. Okay. Sunod, we have...
So next spot is, next plant is, we have the common name, Gomamella. Oh. So sa atong scientific name, ano siya? So moto siya, atong scientific name for Gomamella is the Hibiscus rosa sinensis.
Oh, Hibiscus. Hibiscus.
Yeah.
Naday mis among neighborhoodings sa likod sa among balay. But, amo gyapon yung mga tanong dere. Nami usa ka species called monkey. Ito arto. Taran! Say hi! Oh, man among monkey. Nakasinina.
Okay. So, next plant, guys, we have the considered a plant or a tree.
Siguro
tawag na to og koan. Sa common name pa, we have the jackfruit.
Jackfruit?
And then...
Wala yung rose fruit diyan? Ah, sa Titanic to siya.
Bitaw, sa Titanic to siya, guys. Bitaw. So, atong scientific name for the jackfruit is we have the Artocarpus heterophyllus.
Okay.
So, it's in the classification of fruits, we have, it's belong to the composite fruit under the Sorosis. Just like the mulberry and pineapple.
Ah, pineapple.
Yes.
Pineapple?
Yes.
Sunod, we have...
We have the...
Asa man ani?
Kani sa tea.
Kani, may bunga.
Sa among balay, sa among yukayutaan, di ay namit ko andere, tuloka mga punuan ni ani. Upat di ay, so...
Darag yung bunga na hagbong na... Yan.
Yes. So, common name niya is... Santul.
Oh.
So, and the kuan, scientific name, you have the Sandorica Coitjapi.
Oh, Coitjapi.
Capital Coitjapi.
Capital, di ang Coitjapi.
Dili si E. And the kuan, scientific name kay gamay man ang next, ang insana.
Okay. Sanon.
We have the...
Kanisha.
So, para sa mga forestry in sa Manila, we have the common name, the mahogany. So, mahogany na siya. Sa mga forestry, this is a scientific name, is ma... is... nakalimot ko. Pansyawag ito, guys. The common name, the scientific name is Sutenya mahaguni. Gibalira siya.
Sure ka?
Yes, or Sutenya microphylla.
Okay. Next, we have... Asa naman ta sunod? Kini! Kailan mo, ani?
I'm sure kailagid mo, ana.
Sa iyo, nasa kaadyo ni Moni, agahong... Di dyan ako makalimta ng scientific name, ani. Bread kay ko yung ani. Oh.
So, this is coconut. So, muna siya yung... Sa Pilipinas, muna siya yung kanang... Atong ginatawag og main crops, just like rice. So, atong scientific name for coconut is the Coccus nucifera. So, you know some trivia about coconut. It's very common. Coconut is not a nut.
What?
Coconut is a drupe. Under the simple type, di ba natoy tulo? Under gyapon siya sa succulent type, a succulent type nga classification niya, iyang pan is drupe.
Okay, drupe.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Sunod. Next. Banha kayo itong monkey. Okay, so natas.
Next plant, guys. Hello. Sumone siya ang atong ginatawag og saging sa Bisaya pa. In English, our common name, we have the banana. So, in common name, we have Musa sp. We use sp as species kay since daghan man kaayo nga species ang mga banana, we have also Musa textiles and Musa balbasiana for
wow.
Other species. So another trivia for this what we call koan banana, we have the do you know that banana is a berry but strawberry is not a berry?
Okay bao.
Because it's belong to the berry just like tomato and guava. Para na sila under na sila sa berry due to its kanang ilang exocarp in ilang outermost layer kay ang succulents di ba kay bota as the meaning of the succulent is fleshy ang iyang fleshy structure of fleshy siya. So as you can see banana ang iyang exocarp yung outermost layer we have the thin and fleshy. So mo to ma-consider siya.
Di ni amok pero basi kami mo kuhaan ini to.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. That will be the trivia for banana.
But we have the
what's that?
Alubati.
Huh?
Alubati.
Alubati.
Yes,
guys.
Alubati sa Bisaya or sa ato kuan common name. So alubati is sa atong scientific name we have the alubati as we have the Basilia alba. Okay. Basilia alba.
Yeah.
Oto siya guys.
O, sayon rin o. Basilia alba.
So, let's plant. We have the kalamunggay or malunggay in common name. So, in scientific name, it is a moringalifera. It's scientific name. It's moringalifera. So, we have trivia for this. Do you know that a kalamunggay or moringalifera is seven more than vitamin C than oranges and 4 times more vitamin A than carrots and 3 times a day to guys. Yeah, 4 times kuan, 4 times more than potassium than more 4 times more potassium than banana.
Bisa mga kaibawan na.
According to agricultural facts and trivia.
Ah, okay, yeah. From agricultural facts and trivia na siya guys. Get research yes. Na namo. Sunod. Papaya.
Papaya.
Ni kaila mo ni guys.
Sama na siya tong gitawag og kapaya sa Bisaya and common name we have papaya or ang scientific name we have Carica papaya.
Oh, sayon ra kayo,
Carica papaya.
Oh, kini siya mo na tong sunod. Na siya bunga. Pero mura magi gikuan atong bunga gibuligtik na ah. Oh, kagamay ba? Okay.
Sumo na siya guys, itong gitawag og talong taong sa Bisaya. We have the eggplant is a common name and the scientific name we have Solanum malonggana.
Saron ra. Sayon ra. Sa to? Solanum malonggana.
So, eggplant is considered as a fresh fruit vegetables nga tanum kay we have in horticultural crop classification, di ba ma-consider siya as horticulture kay kanang pwede man to siya mautan, but in the botany, ma-consider na to siya as a under the simple fruit classification, under succulents, it's considered as berry, pariharapod sa atong tomato.
Sige, go.
Muna itong next plant, guys. So, familiar man siguro mo ano, no? You have the, muna siya itong ginatawag o bayaba sa Bisaya or
bayaba.
The guava.
Oh, guava. So, marag ako ba?
Guava. Ah, di ba? So, kani, ang atong scientific na name for this is Hercidium guava. Guavaha. Guavaha.
Guavaha.
But dili siya H, ha, J, C.
Okay.
Yes.
Guavaja.
Guavaja.
Guavaja. Guavaja. Next, we have, tarang, dami. These are called,
ang sarap na siya, guys. Muna siya atong tawag, og, sweet potato and atong common name or the Ipomea batatas sa atong scientific name.
Ipomea batatas. O, di ba? Sa yun ra?
Sa, ang potato, sa layas atong potato, sweet potato, basig magkabaylo-baylo ba? Oh. Sa potato, we have this Solanum tuberosum. Oh,
pero wala may potato da rin. Sweet potato ra.
Sweet potato ra siya.
Okay, and next we have, kita mo anak guys. Di ni among yuta, pero doon rin is amo. Kini siya. So mana?
Hey. Hello guys, we have the sa usa ka yutaan, we have the many weeds. Though pare-pareha ra sila pero pare-pareha sila porma, pare-pareha sila porma basing makaingon mo nga aka na carabao grass na but it's not. Daghang klase nga weeds within the usa ka hectare nga lanor pila na. But we have the carabao grass kanisiya kani maing ani nga tanum, this one, siya itong ginatawag o carabao grass. Or sa atong scientific name, we have conjugatum paspalum.
Okay, so, conjugatum it's not paspalum?
Just, yes. Though weed siya, but it's beneficial since pareha sa napier grass. Kung makaibaw mo napier grass, kaya ipakao na to sa mga horses. Muna siya, gamit ni siya for feed sa mga atong mga kabaw, sa itong mga baka.
Mga karabaw, yes. Pero wala ni karabaw.
Still beneficial gihapon sila.
Yes. Next, we have this one. Oh, kailan mo ana, awa kung hikapon ha.
Ah, di ba mo tiklop siya?
Tiklop siya.
Shy kayo siya.
Oh, siya tawag ana?
Tao, in koan, in sa ato pang term is manag kipi-kipi, but in common name, it's called as sensitive plant or makahiya. So, it's called, in scientific name, it's called Mimosa podica. So, some trivia about Mimosa podica is, though, aside from being weeds, okay, consider man ito siya as weeds lagi niya, we have the as a broad weeds or broad leaves sa atong weeds classification, but still beneficial gihapon ng atong Mimosa podica since it's part of the family of the legumes, and then it's, that's the capabilities to fix some nitrogen or the capabilities of fixing nitrogen.
Okay guys, so nakalimta na mo sa likod na aming mangga. Basta na diha ah.
Katuto. Kaya ba siguro mo you're basta familiar with the leaves?
Basta dito. Oh, basta naa diha ang kuan, naa mi mangga diha. Diyan na mo nga, mga ayok mo di. So, unsa man ang mangga sa scientific name?
So, mango as a common name and scientific name of Mangifera indica.
Mata?
Mangifera indica.
Mangifera indica, guys. Yes. Okay, nga lamin na
siya. Under gapon siya sa group classification under succulents.
Okay, so those are the plants. Dumita sa tulay ko din. So, mga to ang mga plants nga naa sa among around our house. Sam, raha, sam. So, daghan pang tanong, pero may kaila. So, I hope na mo'y nakuha ng mga common name and scientific names for your future general biology nga klase. At least na mo'y nahibawan about plants.
Especially sa katong mga ma-enroll out, we have the best year, the Bachelor of Science in Agriculture. So, good luck, guys.
Nakoy pangutan na di ay. Unsa may, what is the importance of knowing the scientific name?
So, we have kanang, the importance of knowing scientific name is, diba, we have many species.
Nimutan, maligsan.
We have many species in the world. So, kanang sana oy, usay magkabaylo-baylo na itong mga species. Usay magkabaylo-baylo na itong mga species. Kaya we have the distinct appearance, we have the same kanang character. Kana structure, characteristic appearance, or kanang yung physical appearance. So ang scientific name is used for kanang pag specify sa usa ka plants. Pwede siya dilita maglibog if we will be undergoing in experiment about any plants. So we use scientific name para dita maglibog, para dita ma-confuse about the kanang similarity sa ato mga plants.
Okay, so meaning, ang scientific name is universal.
Yes, universal.
Dahil we are going to communicate with some people from other countries, so kung mangutan na sila about specific species, gamito na ito ang scientific name para makasinabot. Kundi takay ba silang language, di ba? Parera good sa language natay English. But for some specific species, atong gamiton kay ang scientific name. Og na po na siya itarong nga pagsuwat. Kaya kasagaran, lailain man ang atong pag-pronounce sa scientific names, pero sa pagsuwat, dapat na dyan ay specific nga atong buhaton, which is?
We have the genus and species. So, ang kinaunhan niyang word, you have, di ba, ang mga scientific name is mostly two words. Panagsana lang ng tulo.
Oh, yeah.
But, kanang, ang kinaunhan is the genus, which is kanang kinaunhan is big capital letter. For example, mimosa,
mag-start
siya og letter M nga capital. And then the second word, we have podica, so gamay kanang all in kanang initial.
Kuan ra kanang dili capital letters, walay capital letters bisag usa. So meaning na ay duha ka words kasagaran sa scientific names, and then if dili siya italized,
kay
dapat italized man na siya.
Kung na may computer.
Kung na may computer, i-italize siya. Pero kung wala ni mo ga-italize, dapat i-underline.
Underline.
Kung wala ka naka-italize. Kaya bisan pag memorize ni mo tayo ang tanang scientific name niya, pagsuot ni mo kay wala ni mo ga-italize or wala saktong capitalization, wala po ni mo ga-underlinean, kung wala ka naka-italize, wrong joke ka. So, photo siya. So that's that would be all for today, and okay. We hope
nga nakatabang mo.
You learned something from our video. So don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you and bye-bye.